I'm here with a familiar face to New Canaan football fans, Turner Beatty, 2 years removed from New Canaan football and newest member of the Kansas football team. Turner, how you doing?
I'm doing great. It's great to be back home in New Canaan. It's awesome.
First time back. What's it like?
It's so cool. I mean, just seeing all, you know, eating at all the old restaurants I used to go to and seeing all the people that I used to, you know, be with every day. It's really awesome.
Bringing back a lot of fond memories of your time here?
Definitely. Especially throwing. I've been throwing with Johnny Marinelli and a couple of New Canaan receivers, and definitely bringing back, you know, very good memories.
To those people who haven't been following you, why don't you catch us up what happened from New Canaan High School to getting to Kansas?
Well, coming out of my freshman year of college, I gray shirted at City College of San Francisco, which is basically a red shirt. Sat behind Steele Jantz, who is at Iowa State now. He's the starting quarterback there. And then this year as a freshman, at City College of San Francisco, we won the JUCO national title and ended up signing with Kansas, and, you know, I'm ready to go.
You were catching me up a little bit. Where do things stand in terms of the depth chart at Kansas and your situation there?
Well, Dane Crist has transferred in. He'll be a senior, has 1 year left. Also, Jake Heaps from BYU transferred in, but he has to sit out this year. So right away I'm number two, and you know, I'm going to be, you know, pushing Dane every day, and, you know, doing my best to stay ready, you know, because you never know what happens in football. And you know, next year hopefully I'll take over as a starter, and I'm really excited.
D1 has always been a dream of yours. What's it feel like now to have attained that?
Oh, it's absolutely amazing. You know, just all the hard work, all the people that supported me. You know, year in, year out, Coach Marinelli, you know, seeing him and Johnny and, you know, all my coaches at City College of San Francisco, my family, you know, everyone's been there 100% of the way, and it definitely feels special to be able to, you know, say that I accomplished my goal, and, you know, now it's on to another goal.
So. And the new Kansas coach is Charlie Weiss.
Yeah.
Have you spoken with him much?
Yeah, Coach Weiss is awesome. I mean, obviously, you know, he's one of the best offensive minds in the game. You know, has 3 Super Bowl rings to prove it. And I'm really excited to get to work with him and Coach Pallas, the quarterback coach. And it'll be a lot of fun.
What, being around town, is this bringing back any New Canaan football memories?
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, not even what I was actually talking to my buddy Tim today. And we were just recollecting on the Greenwich game and how good of a game that was. And how, you know, how we came back from... 14 down going into the fourth and came back and won on 38 special. Me and Johnny were talking about that also on the 2-point conversion. So, I mean, I had a great time, and we won a state championship here, and it was an awesome, awesome experience.
Was it disappointing just because of family circumstances that you didn't get to finish the year here?
I was so bummed, especially coming back and seeing it in the spring. It just makes me miss it a lot, and I really, you know, I wish I could have stayed, but, you know, family moved around, and Dad's in Florida, Mom's in California, but I definitely love New Canaan. I would not mind living here when I'm out of college.
Who knows? Maybe next step NFL, and then you can afford to come and live in New Canaan.
That would be awesome.
Well, Turner, I know everybody's watching this. Happy for your success, and it's good to catch up with
you
again.
Absolutely.
Good luck at Kansas.
Thanks a lot.